before I started writing the book, I had a really clear picture in my head of an old gloomy manor house in the middle of the moors, a little bit like Misselthwaite Manor from The Secret Garden or Thornfield Hall from Jane Eyre. And inside this gloomy manor house was a 12-year-old girl, and all I knew was that somehow I had to get her out of there so she could make her own way in the world. I really wanted the book to reflect all the books that I'd loved myself as a child. I was obsessed with books about orphans, wicked matrons and workhouses, books by Joan Aitken, Noel Stretfield, Frances Hodgson Burnett, and I hope that there's echoes of those books in my book. I was also inspired by the ballet world, which is full of gossip and intrigue, and the story really kicks off when Peter and Clara discover a ballet shoe.